We are going to look at control structures, how we can manipulate those data, a part of using mathematical expression. So we have learned before that basically a program works sequentially. Step one, step two, step three, step four, step five until the end. So if you remember flowchart, sequential would probably look like this. This indicates the starting point. The first process, probably taking input from the users. Another process, which processes the inputs from the user. And finally, a process to display the output that has been computed. And the return statement in a program indicates the end of the program. Now, this is sequential. The other type of control structures would be to ensure that the process is not following in one sequence. There are basically two types of control structures. Decision and looping. In decision, the process will allow alternative paths. The process will allow alternative paths. Based on the condition set inside the test. So the test is actually producing either true or false. If it's producing true, it goes for this process. If it's producing false, then it goes for another process. So as you can see, it's no longer sequential because it can follow different paths. Yep. Now the other one is loop. Loop allow the same task to be repeated again and again. That's the reason why we have loop. Now, inside loop, we have decision. Inside loop, we have decision. That is why you must understand decision before you learn loop. Why is there a decision in loop? Because you have to decide whether the repetition has to be continued or not. That's why there is a decision. So, for loop, you have a decision whether to proceed or to end. If there's a decision to proceed, then it will go back, you see? The difference of loop from decision would be that there'll be an arrow going back to previous steps. And from the previous step, it will test again whether we want to repeat the loop before we end. Now, there are a few variations of decision control structures and loop control structures. Let us look at them one by one. Let us first look at decision.